Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, it looks like a 5-4-1, and no surprise, really. They're going to sit deep, stay compact, and then try and break quickly. But they can't leave their centre-forward too isolated. They just won't be able to get out if that's the case.
And the starting 11 for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera is the goalkeeper. Lucas Torreira plays alongside Kerem Demirbay in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Mauro Icardi. And they kick off here. Tanase. Pedrosa. Camis. Solomon Kvaratskhelia. Tanase. Pedrosa. Well, Mauro Icardi can be well nigh unstoppable. What sort of performance do you think we'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, goal scorers thrive on confidence, and he's certainly got an abundance of that at the moment. Four goals in the last three games. Every time he gets the ball, he looks like he's going to take a chance. He's in outstanding form at the moment.
Pedrosa. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Good run, very much in control of the situation. A gift for any goalkeeper. Icardi. Tawamba. Now, let's see what they can do here. But the danger averted for now. Ziyech. Solomon Kvaratskhelia. Burka. Torreira. Solomon Kvaratskhelia. Camis. Kvaratskhelia. Pedrosa. Tawamba. Moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? Icardi. He cuts it back. Real defensive resilience. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Tanase. And here's Dawamba. That is a tackle and a half. Mertens. Icardi. And the ball's gone. Good visualization and execution. Oh my goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top notch. Torreira. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Khan Ayhan. And taken forward by Mertens. Pretty simple for the keeper. Andre Burka. Camis. Pedrosa. Well, from one flank to the other, but overhit. Galatasaray couldn't keep it. Andre Burka. Andre Burka. And Vitor has it now. And that's going to result in a goal kick. Well, normally so imaginative and influential, Dries Mertens, but not today, Stuart.
Well, he's such a clever player in and around the box, but he just hasn't received it enough in those sort of areas. He's got to work harder to find space for himself, that's for sure.
An aesthetically pleasing attack, and it's gone through Icardi. He has teammates around him. Icardi! And just over the bar. Really good effort. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, I've been disappointed with him in that first half. He just didn't have an impact on the game. Yes, the service into him wasn't great, but his movement needs to be a lot better. Let's hope he improves in the second half.
And the match is underway. He cuts it back. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Icardi! And just over the bar. Really good effort. So back underway here into the second half. Demi Abay. And he's broken free. And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Danger still on. Ziyech. Opportunity to take the lead. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Going short. Now, who can he play it to? Oh, he saved it well. They favoured a short one here. And he read it really well. Fine save. Kvelia. Running with the ball confidently.
Well, no surprise there. Galatasaray have been in control over the last 15 minutes. And they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Vital interception. The danger was very real. Attacking with vigour. Well, possibilities in the centre. Must be! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can keep possession now. Yilmaz. Advantage played. And tremendous individual skill. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Tawamba. Now can they counter clinically? Well, a disappointing end to that break. Torreira. Chance to do damage. And space for him to cut in. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Well, very effective play in possession. Chance to put them in front. Oh, and couldn't convert. And a substitution in the offing. Kvelia. Tanase. Can he put it in? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Trying to deliver it accurately. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Dries Mertens. And Galatasaray unable to hang on to the ball. Pedrosa. Teammates available.
Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And there it is. The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. And will there be a response now?
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Dries Mertens. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And back now with Paulo Vitor. Andrei Burka. Pedrosa. Tanase. Who can he pick out?
Oh, surely!
And the keeper more than equal to it. The inside route looks promising.
He had to react, and did.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides. They've given it away. Excellent vision. Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Mertens. Well, forward they go, chasing the game. But they took care of the situation defensively. Happy to shoot. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, today just wasn't good enough. They lacked a cutting edge, they played too slowly, and they made many mistakes at the back. It was really disappointing.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent today, and he gave them that all-important lead. They just struggled to cope with him. His movement was so clever.
He cuts it back. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Icardi! And just over the bar. Really good effort. Ziyech, opportunity to take the lead. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Oh, he saved it well. Can he put it in? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Teammates available. Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And there it is! The deadlock has been broken. We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it...